what we call the Brummy Derby. That means permanent versus Birmingham. Hailing from Birmingham, one of our prize fighters enters the ring. Make some noise, TST family, for Mr.
Okay, we are almost underway for the eighth bout of the evening. Natey Johnson against Peter. Peter in the red corner. Natey fighting out of the blue corner. And rough and underway.
Didn't even rough. Three of the judges from both boxes. Natey's looking like the counterpuncher. Kept the left hook from Natey, put in the gloves by his opponent, left hook right hand by his opponent. Natey just managed to slip the right hand, right into the body, right into the head by Natey.
Good work from there, good movement, good lateral movement, but he needs a jab there. Good left hand. And a good right hand from Natey. Oh, a little bit of showmanship here from Peter. So Natey responds to that.
Peter trying to walk, beckon him on, walk into something. At the corner.
Oh, good right hand over the top there from Peter. His elbow's in the face, so the ref needs to stop.
Elbow in the face, ref stop that. Should be stepping in.
Right hand glances over the top there from Peter, who's having a good opening round. And right hand from Peter was blocked well by Natey. Oh, good overhand. Good overhand right. He's gone for a second one. Missed wildly. Now he's got a box in the corner. Now lands a right hand and a right hook to the body.
Corner lift, uppercut. Trying to catch him with the right there. First round underway. Done.
How'd you score the first?
I'll give it even.
Even. That's probably a fair shout. I mean, Natey moved very well, laterally. He didn't get hit an awful lot. but again, he didn't land an awful lot. So I think that the tempo of the fight is being dictated by Natey's movement.
Yeah, true. That said, I've been attracted by his rib guard, girls, I must admit. I'd say that round, I thought it was even. I thought Peter was the aggressor, Natey was on the back foot, trying to counter him. Yeah, but Peter was trying to counter his counter.
Yeah, difference in both styles there.
Indeed.
Again, Natey seems to want to keep the fight at range, moving laterally around the ring. Peter's having to be the man walking him down. Oh, good left hand for Peter, but Natey comes back as well with a left hand. Little jab to the body, only just glances from Natey. Oh, good work. Good overhand right for Peter, but he heats one in return from Natey. Good work from both guys there. Little left hand on the inside by Natey in the corner.
Rafael's on the ropes.
Peter's doing well to punch with him. When Natey lands or throws, Peter is retaliating with something.
Good jab right into the body from Natey. Peter walks in, gives him a feint. Natey reacts. Lateral movement from Natey. Pops the jab.
Left hand did get through there from Peter.
That definitely looks like a money punch there from Peter. That left hook.
Overhand right, blocked, and again.
Overhand right, Natey holds.
Catch it, a little left in. Oh. Oh, perfect chance, left hand. Little bit of showmanship again here from Peter. Now he's not responding to it. Wild overhand right misses.
So wild. Yeah. And the uppercut.
Oh, good right hand though, got there.
Natey seems to be jumping in a little bit now.
Good body shot, good right hand to the body from that. Jab got through and a right hand to end the round. Round of two halves there for me. I'd score that round. I'm in the same boat, very difficult to score both rounds.
I'm still thinking about it. On cleaner shots, possibly Natey. Having said that, he did get caught once or twice with quite big shots from Peter.
I think both men will have it in their head going into the third round that neither guy is secure. I think they both need to have a good, strong third round to take any doubt out of it.
So far, I do think it's even. I do think Peter is the more confident of the fighters going into the third round. Natey seems a bit disenfranchised so far with how the fight's gone, with the roughhouse tactics of his opponent, but it is part of boxing, so we shall see.
Third and final round then. Good jab from Natey. Peter gets one back through as Natey. Good work to the body there from Natey. Misses with a left hand and right. Oh, good right hand from Peter. Great right hand.
Pressing the weight.
Probably the best punch of the fight so far.
He's looking like he can hurt him. Again, stabbing jab there from Peter.
The referee's allowing them to fight their way out of this. The referee finally steps in and separates both men. Right hook just gets through. Right hook to the body as well from Natey. Decent work. Steps out of range again. Oh, good check left on the way out of there, Natey. Well, good shot. He made him miss again.
Good lateral movement again.
Yeah. To check left, oh good right hand through the middle as well from Natey. Oh, he gets caught with a right hand in the corner.
opponent looks dangerous until they lost.
He seemed to get the better exchange in the corners.
He's been a wild right hand.
Turned his back.
Natey backed up, gave him space. Now Natey's getting caught. Will he be punished for the act of kindness?
There's 20 seconds remaining in this third and final round. It's still all to play for both men here. Final 10 seconds of the fight. Good work from Natey, left hand and followed by a right hand. And brings the final round
again.
Natey has got the decision. There's a few boos in the crowd, possibly Peter's fans, maybe a few more. But it was a close fight. It could have gone either way.
Yeah.